So the only way you can attain Jannah, the only way that you can get salvation is by having these four criteria. Number one is Iman, that is faith. Number two is Amal Salihat, that is righteous deed. Number three is Watawasaw Bil Haq, inviting people to truth. And number four is Watawasaw Bil Sabr, inviting people to patience and constancy. So for any human being to go to Jannah, there are a minimum four criteria required. Iman, faith, righteous deed, inviting people to truth, and inviting people to patience and perseverance.